Hello everyone. Welcome to the stream. The reason I'm doing this today is there's an event going on. It's a fan event, and it's just basically people playing Journey. And I have missed several previous years because it's just the anniversary of Journey coming out, and I've missed many anniversaries of that. And I've also seen there is rules of not, I don't know, it was something to do with first journeyers, which in PC I am a first journeyer, but on PlayStation 3 I have achieved my white cloak, so I don't know if I'm going to have very many people sticking around me today. But I figure, why not? Let's do it. I also don't know if I'm going to be starting in the second stage or if they're going to start me in the first one. Either one is fine by me. First stage it is. So yesterday I was actually wearing my face mask with my traveler on it, and I was wearing my Assassin's Creed logo earrings, and I always find the gamers with them. We had a nice talk about cosplay. They were in the store to buy a very thin white fabric to make some angel wings, or rather just some feather wings, I guess. And we're talking about Journey, talking about just cosplay in general. This is an impromptu playthrough. I was not planning on streaming today. I thought I might, but I also thought that it might be Don't Starve Together. But that turns out to be tomorrow. And that is fine by me. I will stream Don't Starve tomorrow. And I might even be able to have my webcam up. The past few weeks, I have been having a strong desire to make one of the costumes from this, because I think I'd be able to whip it up very, very quickly. But I haven't done it yet because I've been far too busy. Thank you. if I need about 375 meters of what is it? Old Navy twill. So I have technically done the first section in this, but it started me over, which is fine. Whee! Feel like you're in an escape park. I think I need my scarf highlighted to get there. See how long I can get this scarf on first time round. So, this is roughly how long my scarf is, the one that I have actually physically made. Long enough to hang down, not so long to drag on the floor. Great for convention length. I need to remake my mask, though. Now with this new product of foam clay, I think it'll be very easy to fabricate a new one and have it super light. Thank you. Whee! Are those all the glowy bits? I can't remember. I know I've got three right now. I still have the desire to do this whole wall in cross stitch because I don't have enough to do. second area where we might run into someone. So there's glyph over there. I think there's, oh, there's an easy one. I think there's also one behind a sand waterfall. Sandfall? Fall. I have only ever once found a griefer in Journey. And I know that sounds very odd, but I found a griefer. I had every glyph available on my scarf. I'm not quite sure if I was a white or if I was a red cloak. And we were at one of the later stages in the game, where it's a blizzard and what my friend and I would call the dragons. The person would go get caught by the dragons visually and then run back to where I was hiding so that I would get attacked. I quickly left that person behind as it was not worth it. There's someone. Someone way over there. There it is. Oh, someone who's been playing around a long time. They tripped. When my friend and I were first playing this, we didn't understand that this was actually a person behind the character. We thought it was an NPC. They're probably thinking that they're showing me how to play. Nah, man. I've gotten all the glyphs here. So this is, as you can surmise, not a blind playthrough. I'm trying to remember where Steve is. I wonder if they're gonna follow me throughout. I don't know. We'll see. This game would be so much more mellow if there wasn't any dragon areas. I mean, technically you can play the levels over and over again, but... There's a glyph. Need to get that one. This person's very chatty. One time my friend and I, we tried to sync up so we could play in the game, but... we never managed to sync up. One more clip to do, and I think it's the other direction. Soundtracks I have on my phone right now. I'm coming. There we go. Try and get some of the achievements later on. Which ones did I get? All of them? And my friend and I cosplayed Journey when we were waiting for rooms to open up for panels. We would sit on the floor, kind of similar to that, and since we were tired, we'd be resting our eyes. But apparently the people watching us kind of freaked out because we weren't moving for about like 10 minutes, but we were just so tired we just were resting our eyes. And it looked like we were like meditating. It was actually kind of funny. So I think I might have my journey partner for the day. Is it my imagination or is my scarf longer than theirs?